there you are.
Your next timeline destination is when Goku and the others return to the future. We can't let another change happen.
Zamasu and Goku Black haven't disappeared, and the situation looks grim. In the proper timeline, Goku and the others managed to survive to come up with a plan to defeat Zamasu and Black.
It'll be pretty tricky to get away from Zamasu and Black this time around, now that they're this powerful. Anyway, just do your best to keep Zamasu and Goku Black busy.
This doesn't look good. Black and Zamasu both have that strange energy. Goku and Vegeta are...
Oh no! Painbenders are taking out Raiden!
Don't worry. Your partner can take care of rescuing Goku and Vegeta.
You need to go in trunks now to hold off Goku, Black and Zamasu.
The world was beautiful. Now today, ugliness of humanity. We shall claim the beauty of the world. That, of course, is our zero mortal plan.
What the hell are you talking about? All you're doing is this senseless slaughter!
Oh, really? See, I would argue that your sins are far more severe than ours.
Sins?
How many times have you done? We know what you've done. A mere human breaking one of the dark taboos again and again.
Trunks, you saved Goku's life, even though he was supposed to die of a heart virus. Tisk, tisk. If he had died as he was fated, I would never have had to seek out this body.
The one who created this world is you. Don't you see, Trunks? It is nothing less than human pride.
You should learn when to quit! I only wanted to save everyone!
Time is the realm of the gods alone. The only thing awaiting one who has trespassed in that realm is a swift death. Are you listening, human?
Criminal if you want, but I've got a sentence of my own for you, Trunks.
What?
This can't be. What is that power?
You're a servant.
You know my father? Very strange. Help. What? Stopping those two is my job. You, head back to my father's tongue and find a way to defeat them.
Hold on! Just stay in there a little longer! Your partner is coming to help Goku and Vegeta!
Set!
It's good to have you back. Both of you did really well.
With your correction, history is back on track. Sorry it was so hectic. What can we do about Zamasu, though? How could he think up something so terrible as this Zero Mortal plan? I'm telling you, kids these days, they take a crazy idea and really run with it.
Oh no! Again?
Oh, don't tell me there's more changes.
The time anomaly is in the final battle against Zamasu.
All right, I'll be tagging along for this one. I won't let Zamasu get away with this. I'll sit him down and give him an earful.
Think for a minute, old man. You think a stern lecture will actually turn him around? Just think about what would happen if your actions got in the way of our good patrollers.
But I could.
Don't worry, old man. I'm sure they'll give Zamasu a few good licks for you, too.
Fine, then. Well, you heard the lady. Get going.
The enemy has split up, so we'll split up to fight them, too. You'll face Zamasu. And you can fight Goku Black.
We'll be right back.
Hey, it's been a while.
What is he doing there? Did he come through that weird Goku back into that weird side? Is that just in time? Or go and switch time like that? This time, he's not ever going to use such bold as him.
Why not? This is an unexpected chance. Now I can finally have my revenge on you.
I don't know who this is. But he doesn't seem to like you very much, does he? You look so simple, but you still follow. Wiping out humanity really would be a service to you.
Hey, you look just like me too.
Don't be absurd. You're a mortal and I am a god. The rules are different.
Well, I guess I'll take this opportunity to pare down the number of similar faces.
Huh? What's the problem, Kakarot? I think I just dropped something.
Please tell me Goku has dropped the button for calling Senoh. What an idiot! Zamasu used the Dragon Balls to become immortal. Senoh is our only hope. He's the only one who has the power to stop him now.
Pay attention! This isn't the time to worry about that.
I get it. Forget it.
You fool! How could you?
You're strong. Too strong for just me.
But I'm not the only one you should be worried about.
What?
Yeah!
Seems like things turned out okay over there.
That's not exactly right. The truth is, well, I'll tell you about it later.
We have no choice. Playtime is over. For continuing to ignorantly blaspheme the gods, these mortals shall witness true divine power.
So, the time is right, then?
Hearken, mortals! Kneel before our radiant.
Justice given form. I am the world. Now venerate the most noble, most and immortal and supremely powerful
Zamasu!
I can feel two powers merging together into one spark. Body with limitless power and immortality. This power to kill me. Rapture. Yes, this is true justice!
Yes!
What I was going to say is that cruel Goku crossed upon the cold signal.
Are you kidding me?
Listen well, for I am the sun that lights this world. And that light shall be known as justice. I, Zamasu, am the wisdom, the law, and the power of the universe.
Be gone!
From where my light shines. The Zero Mortal Plan starts today. It will be complete when all remaining life has been extinct. And perfect world shall be.
What are you saying?
Your head is swollen enough, Zamasu! I'll bring it back down to size!
The time has come to open the earth and wash everything away.
Rejoice!
For the world of God is at hand.
I don't have the slightest clue what he's talking about.
Light and justice, strike me!
Oh, God, incapable of wiping out evil, is worthless!
Zamasu looks to be falling apart!
Zamasu is immortal, but Black isn't. The balance between his soul and his body is collapsing. We only have one hope in this Zamasu. Goku and Vegeta need to fuse into Vegeta.
This is the final battle! Keep Zamasu focused on you until the fatality is complete!
Then we can do it, it's you two! Good luck!
My work was incomplete. Tell your master this. When I am done, you are
next.
We don't let that happen. Hey, come back immediately. I have a new job for you. Hey, what's going on with you? Keep an eye on things here. I know it's hard, but
You can do it!
And bring about the dawn of an endless age that can never be tainted.
You sure about that? After all, you're not immortal anymore, and you won't be able to wipe out all of humanity. Haven't you realized that inside that new body of yours, there's a Saiyan named Goku who will always be there?
Exactly. That is my very wish. You are a monument to the failure of the god who created Indeed, by becoming one with Goku, I have taken the sins of humanity and the failure of God into myself. That is my final thing.
You have an excuse for everything, don't you?
No. All of this is for the universe. For the world.
Are you seriously crying?
I am. Tears of your final world. All shall be crushed under the heel of...
So, where will you go for aid now? The past? The future? Or to those who circumvent time?
I've fought to protect everyone. I've survived because they helped me. That's what we do. Help each other live. That's what it means to be human. This light is the energy of every living thing on the planet.
How unfortunate for you, Tron. Both you and that so-called time controller are entirely powerless before divine justice.
Please, everyone, give me just a little more power.
Deserve it!
You're coming, man. This can't be!
We help each other. How can I ever repay a debt like this?
Way to go, Trunks!
Thanks.
Hmm? Thanks for the help.
Welcome back!
You have my thanks for stopping Zamasu's rampage. I never once would have thought he'd notice us. I'm telling you, no matter what universe, time rings have brought nothing but trouble. Still, the rift in time that Zamasu caused brought villains from all over history who wanted... But that same time rift brought good power, too. Power that we desperately needed. Now that's what I call a twist. Huh. But why do you suppose everyone...
All of them must have sensed his powerful desire to defend the integrity of the future, or so I would guess.
That sounds about right.
Oh, welcome back. Was your delivery successful?
But what's that? What is it this time?
Zamasu!
He came all the way to the Time Nest?
Spying from behind the curtain, were you? Did you enjoy the show? Do you think yourselves above the gods?
You must be tired, coming all the way out, the edge of the universe. But it doesn't matter how much you struggle. The fact that you disappear is a part of history.
What?
We have friends. Time patrollers. Don't underestimate them!
What's that? What's happening now?
Hey, pay attention. I had our friend here find the button for calling Zeno that Goku lost and deliver it to him. Once we got the button into Goku's hands, he called up Zeno, who then erased Zamasu. And you were thinking all this time that we just had to eliminate Zamasu, weren't you?
I must confess, that's true.
Ah, you silly old man. I thought you were going to sit him down and give him an earful. At least that's what you told me.
Well, Smarty Kai, how was I supposed to make him sit down like that?
Sheesh, you have an excuse for everything, too. Trunks.
I noticed during the previous fight, you were out correcting history, weren't you? You were cleaning up after my crime of changing history again.
Listen, this is important. It's true that meddling with history is a grave crime. But the problems you've caused are far outweighed by the good you've done. If it weren't for your courage, the Time Nest would have been destroyed a long time ago. So, you can stop brooding, okay?
You certainly have gone above and beyond the call of duty for us. The Supreme Kai of Time and I thank you.
So, Trunks, is this job rough for you?
Huh?
While you may have done something to the original timeline that was terribly wrong, I just don't feel that it's right to keep you indentured to us forever because of it.
Supreme Kai of Time, I appreciate your kindness. But I really do enjoy my work here. I have good friends, and I've grown partial to this world. If you'd let me stay, I think I'd be quite happy.
We're glad to hear it.
Yes, very glad. To be honest, we would be in real trouble if Trunks were to leave the Time Patrol. I was pretty certain he'd stay with us for sure, but... oh, we're incredibly lucky he's such a hard worker.
Of all the...
You heard him, though. He asked to stay here and work with us. It's written in the book of the beginning and end. There's no taking it back now.
You know, I can't say no to you, Supreme Kai of Time. Well, I guess I'm sticking around.
Glad to have you aboard.